What's good, Humble Squad? It's your boy Humbleziggy, and we're back here with another reaction. And as you see right here, you know what time it is. Happy 420 to everybody out there. We got the AnimeSmokers anthem, Smokin Phonk, with Callon B, Blvk, and Freesoul. Throw that thumbnail away. Now, as you heard me before, like I said, happy 420 to everybody out there who get they smoke on. And honestly, it's like this. The only ever first time, I don't know if y'all count this as a smoke or not, and I hope y'all can hear me very well. I don't know if y'all count this as a smoke or not, but the first time I ever, like, technically you can say smoke was that vape. It was a vape cloud when it was me and my friends when we go celebrated one of my friends like birthday and such back last year or so. And y'all let me know, is that considered smoking? Or because I feel like as long as you've blown a cloud off of it, I would consider that smoking. But regardless, you already know, with Otaku Underworld, you know I rock with y'all heavy. And hey, Callon B, Blvk, and Freesoul, that's a trio that I never thought would come together. But hey, we'll see what we're gonna get from this. So we better check this out. Make sure you like, comment, and subscribe. Follow me on all my socials up there. And without further ado, let's get in the video.
No, nah, cause like, where did he get the it's Air Jordan from? Freaking big.
You know what time we on, bro? I'ma tell you right now, bro. I'ma tell you right now.
And he did say he got Smooth-Faced John on the intro, so
I'ma tell you right now, bro. I'ma tell you right now. They call me Smoke Dog, bro. Y'all better be right. Alright. Some of y'all be fake smoking. I'm not talking about y'all, but these niggas be pretending.
Listen, damn. Go down, feel the grill in the front.
Step in my circle, you joking. Down south chillin', we openly grow it. I gotta light it up soon as I roll it. I done forgot our rotation is growing. Touchdown, break over piece of that hashy. Sweet pass bloods with batons to track me. Feel like a rasta, my head is so nappy.
Shout out to the rastas out there. Man, I wish my hair could grow out. Cause it look, I got this look thing here, but I wish my hair could grow out so that way. Hey, nigga, I've always wanted like dreads and such, but. And all my parents are and such, and not even just my parents, my sisters and such, they wouldn't want me to have dreads, so I don't know. But hey, it's basically like this. Anyhow, when my hair gets to the point where it can grow down to a lot and it reaches down to my neck, I want somebody to braid my hair so that way I can have them with a sucker swinging.
To that hashy, sweet pass bloods with batons to track me. Feel like a rasta, my head is so nappy. 1 minute of this shit and I oughta be napping. No, I don't feel like politicking with you. Breaking it down now, politic sticking to you. Ain't even hungry, I just got a munchies. Faced out, I'm on the hunt for that one piece. Give me my flowers. Hot pack hitting it, gotta be sour. Heard the aroma, it couldn't be louder. Mother nature spread out on the counter.
Mother Nature one time, I trust
you.
She gonna be loud as hell.
I was pretty aroma, it couldn't be louder. Mother Nature spread out on the counter.
Consider smoking or whatnot. Well, you know what? Never mind. The thing with me is, when it comes to people who smoke, even though technically you can say I don't smoke, but somehow whenever the aroma is in the air, like if it's from that marijuana and such, somehow I don't mind it being in my, I don't mind it like being in the air, and I walk through it and don't care. Somehow I just like, I don't know why, but somehow I just like that. Like, even though I don't smoke myself, but somehow I just like it when it's in the air, when they've already like smoked it out. So hey, if that's, if y'all consider that like a secondhand smoke or so, y'all let me know, because that's how it's mostly been for me. Like, anytime when somebody just blown their hair out, I'm not gonna be the one to say, yo, take that shit off my face. I'll be like, smoke that shit in the air and let me inhale it. Or not even inhale it, just like walk past it. Or stand in it. I don't know why.
Flying, we passing the dust. He was on back when I'm back up the You can say back was his trash when you won, but I be on planets 10 leagues from the sun. Shades can't block out.
That would be making me be, hold up, you say it was, you said, but I be on planets 10 leagues from the sun. Damn, that's, that really is making you go that far. That's some, not even good ass weed, some freaking phenomenal.
Shades couldn't block out the rays, so I light up and block those with the haze. I would ride dirty, no license, a pound in my trunk, fuck it, stupid, but fuck it, I'm paid. Hit up death when I'm out in the day. Lord Elf is a rose for praying up. Thinking God that I'm here, I don't say enough. Know if you see my life, I'm gonna trade it up. But you can't hold three together, this shit and extend them. Flicking bits like a stick is Nintendo. Blowing back out the slide out the bando.
Smoking through the dome, I get a brain blast. Blue clouds like a neutron bomb crash. I see the hits and I'm online Comcast. Like, only way I'll lose if I got gas. Yeah, I've been fire, but grass is my terror type. Hand these joints like me, got a parasite. I stand still with a spark, that's the speed of light. I'ma face blunts to the day that I see the light. Feel like a,
y'all already know, Freesoul, I've said this before and I'm gonna say it again. The way how Freesoul, there's a lot of artists out there who knows how to use auto-tune and such. Or not a lot of artists, no, a lot of artists out there who just use auto-tune just like it's nothing, right? Like, trust me, if you know how to use auto-tune in the right way, trust me, it can go leaps and bounds. And with freaking Freesoul, the way, I just want to know, how in the world does he know, like, how do you know when to put it the right way, where it's not too loud, it's not too soft, and it's just the right way.
Smoking through the dome, I get a brain blast. Blow clouds like a neutron bomb crash.
Blow clouds like a neutron bomb crash.
See the hits and I'm online Comcast. Like, only way I'll lose if I got gas. Yeah, I've been fire, but grass is my terror type. Hand these joints like me, got a parasite. I stand still with a spark, that's the speed of light. I'ma face blunts to the day that I see the light. Feel like a Spider-Man way, I'm with Mary Jane. See you want some
Feel like I'm Spider-Man, no, Mary Jane. Freesoul always gonna come with the bars, I don't know why. Like, he was at the type of bars where I could just get it off the dome, quite literally.
Be the light on my face, blunts to the day.
Wonder why, do I feel like I'm smoking? Y'all may not see it, but I feel like I'm smoking. Like, I feel like my eyes are red.
And then I see the light, feel like a Spider-Man way, I'm with Mary Jane. See, want some sugar, I give up my candy cane. I get the bag, but it's cellophane. So, so much lust, like I'm inhumane. Spot in the ass, bitch, a hydroplane. Move back in the sky like a retrograde. Got no insurance, this weed is my Medicaid. In the kush bomb, like I handle a hand grenade. Let the car tighten, I peak, then I fade away. Medicaid. In the kush bomb, like I handle a hand grenade. Let the car tighten, I peak, then
Dabs, let the car tighten, I'm up.
Then I fade away.
Fatal, right? Ooh. See what I mean? This nigga know how to come with bars.
Down, real in the front, down, 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 down
Callon B, Freesoul, Black Diamonds. Trust me, this is the type of music where you're gonna get high to, I guarantee you. And like I said at the end of this, y'all, happy 420 to all the smokers out there. Make sure you go, I won't say go crazy with the smoke, but just enough to last y'all for today. But hey, y'all let me know what y'all thought about this in the comments below. And if you made it this far, comment down below 420. And that makes me know you reach this far. But hey, make sure y'all go check out my other reactions right here. It's been your boy Humbleziggy signing out. Stay positive, keep the vibes up, and stay Smokey the Bear on y'all niggas. Bag up.